a guess.
He's just like staring at you.
98.2
getting the birds? No, that's not right.
The early worms always get the birds.
The early worm gets the bird. That's the old saying.
At Blue Camp.
At Blue Camp, the early worm always gets the bird. See what we did there? We flipped that.
From Berkeley.
Lucas Buckman.
Don't give up. That's number one.
Lucas Buckman.
Number two, don't give up.
It's Lucas Buckman.
Top of the list.
Lucas Buckman.
Don't give up. That's number one.
Lucas Buckman.
Shorty.
It's time we all join together to do nothing.
A uns bit of something?
Good morning, Lucas.
Hi there.
Hi.
How's your lid doing today?
It's on. Yeah, I'm protecting. I have a bald spot growing right here.
Should we do that? We can't do another show.
You could have for the price of one. 30 seconds of jingles for me.
Yes.
It's too much.
How you doing, Yaya?
Waiting for my Yaya. Waiting for my Yaya. Yaya. Yaya.
This morning.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. How are you guys? How's all my campers?
I see that he's wearing a cone hat this morning.
Cone hat.
Very, very, very fashionable.
That fits perfectly.
Oh, and Kevin has a cone hat too.
Kevin! Cone hat. Keeping the head warm.
We have Charlie Bedrick over there with the soccer
Charlie,
always ready to catch a medicine ball.
Always, always, always ready.
Prepared.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's our morning fashion update.
Well, today's show, everybody, is
sponsored in part by
the water jug at volleyball. The water jug at the volleyball courts. Ever so lonely, but not forgotten.
Stay hydrated, Blue Camp.
That's right.
Friendly message from the jug up at the track. It doesn't like you using it for things other than drinking.
Correct. Make sure we keep our water in our mouths and our water bottles.
Yeah. Not in our hats, unless it's really hot. Then I think it's cool.
It's a little too foggy for that today, I think.
Too foggy for hat water.
This is not a hat water day.
Nope.
Nope.
Code blue.
Sounds like a bluegrass group.
Hat water?
The hat water group.
The hat water
trio.
Hat water trio.
There's three of them.
I wish I had a banjo sound effect right now.
We do.
What kind of blue? This is a banjo.
Bluegrass.
Banjo.
YouTube update.
This is a big one.
Backslash.
Check us out at youtube.com/calbluecamp. We have officially made it to 9,336 views.
Woo! That means over 100 of you went home and watched it last night with your kittens.
Thank you.
P-N-O cat, eat your heart out.
But even more exciting, we now have our 40th subscriber!
Wow, that's right.
40 subscribers.
So we knew someone would accept the challenge
to
become our 40th.
Who is it, Yaya?
It is a man named Guskigo.
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 Guskigo. A big KBLU shout out. To Guskigo.
What's up, Guskigo?
Thanks for watching.
We think he might be in the Cal marching band.
It's like kind of creepy.
But it's hard to tell from his YouTube page.
Yeah.
I don't think he's creepy. I'm a fan of Guskigo because he's a fan of us.
That's right.
Yeah.
Anyhow.
Anywho.
Any what?
So moving on.
Where?
Into less modern news. Soccer wants to give a special shout out to Richie.
Hey, Richie.
In lacrosse.
DJ Richie.
Shout.
They also want to say that we are really funny. That's soccer class.
That's the KBLU team.
Is that true? I think they're talking about themselves.
Apparently we're hilarious.
Thank you guys.
We try. Sometimes a bit too hard. Yep.
Hope but our you know efforts what? Don't go unnoticed.
You can never try too hard.
Need a shout out sound effect. Like,
Whoa. Shout out!
Shout!
Out!
Out!
Shout out.
All also, Shout out to Katie. Katie from Group 9 wants to give a big shout out.
Are those the Fierce Golden Claws?
The Fierce Golden Claws want to give Katie a big roaring shout out.
Let's give him a nice roar.
This is the news.
What's going on?
What's going on? This is the news.
The blue cat news.
We love news. Jeez, we hope you're listening.
News.
We wouldn't be anywhere without news.
The blue cat news.
All right. All right. Now, to keep this engine called the KBLU Express, we like to get some news forms. That's the way this show operates. The news forms that you all fill out and turn into this box covered in fish.
Oh, yeah, covered in fish today.
We write down on the news forms at night, in the middle of the night, and we write all of your news down, and then we say your bits of news in the morning. So
Natasha is going to be passing out our brand new news forms today, so make sure your group grabs one.
Make sure you grab one, because we're all about user-generated content here at The Blue.
Yes, we are. Camper-generated content, even. It's the best.
Camper-generated content is always interesting.
In other news, yesterday, while investigating the haunted old gym right back there, you can see it. From a safe distance, though, no worries. Group 4 witnessed a number of supernatural and creepy phenomena, including, but not limited to...
I have an update on this. Damon's your group leader, correct? Yes. Damon has been running... sorry, I had an update in my throat. Damon's group has been doing a special investigation on the old gym, and they've turned up some really interesting facts. They saw a flash of white light with green eyes, correct? Okay. Moss growing on a ceiling.
That's not normal.
All right. And, well, have you been to my bathroom? All right. And a huge, ambiguous yellow ball. Right? Correct? You guys saw all that stuff?
A yellow ball? A yellow ball?
The biggest ball in the world!
Come here. Do you want to come? Get a KBLU thing.
The world!
All right.
Wow.
Just a couple of words about what you saw.
Update.
What's your name, buddy? Edward from Group 4. What did you see?
I saw a giant ball about the size of that purple tree.
Purple tree? I don't know which is weirder.
The one behind the basketball hoop.
Was it floating?
So giant. A combination of red and blue.
Was it a balloon?
No, it was yellow and it looked like a ginormous softball.
Did you want to hit it with a baseball bat?
No, it was way too big.
Too big?
Leaning against the window.
If you had a bat just as big, would you want to hit it with a baseball bat?
Giant softball.
If it was placed upon a tee, as in tee ball, would you want to give it a whack?
Into a ghost's face, probably.
Oh.
Into a ghost's face. Everybody clap it out. Thank you, buddy.
Here you go.
Grab a button, Edward.
Edward, come back.
Edward can redeem his button at any time.
We have something for you.
You pick your button, Edward. We're going to move on with the news.
Isabelle, I read that wrong.
Minus A.
Isabelle! From Group 6.
Backspace.
Can touch the bottom of the deep end. I am so, so very impressed.
Good job, Isabelle.
Good job. Woo-hoo! Good job. You made it. I don't even know if I can do that.
Probably. The deep end.
The deep end. How many feet is it?
It's almost as big as Ross.
At least 4 feet.
It's about 1.5 Rosses.
If it's 4 feet, then I think I can do it. Depends on
Ross.
The day.
Bingo update. Bingo.
B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O. B-I-N-G-O.
Bingo!
This is Blue Camp Bingo.
That's right. We did that.
Bust out your bingo cards.
It's time.
Have your bingo sheet.
Bingo. Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo.
So you
bingo.
Should all have, if you have this on your sheet, K volleyball yesterday.
If you are
volleyball.
Missing, if you do not have a bingo sheet or lost it and want an extra,
it looks,
send a representative up to grab one.
It looks remarkably like a bingo sheet.
K as in KBLU and volleyball as in.
What's up, D-Money?
That was yesterday.
And are you guys ready? Who's ready for today's clue? No, today's clue. All right, Scott is ready. One per group, one sheet per group.
This is a group-wide activity.
Group.
You only need one for your class or your group.
Well, today's bingo square is...
Drum roll. Oh. Is drum roll.
Is B. B. B as in blue cap. B.
Or is bumblebee.
Archery.
Archery. If you have B,
archery.
Scribble, scribble, scribble.
And that
scribble.
Just isn't. That isn't just like a motivational thing. We're not asking you
we're
to
not
be.
Yet. No, you have to. You have
fill
to get five in a row.
Color it in.
Color that.
Charlie's
color that.
Like, can I come get it and then turn it in?
Yeah, yeah, fast. Yeah. Corner.
Today's Fact Corner brought to you by our camp director, Jennifer Selke. Lucas.
Fact. Mönchengladbach is the city in Germany where the U.S. beat France in the World Cup yesterday.
Fact.
Fact. Yaya, yeah, what's your fact?
Dave, the EMT can blow up a balloon in one breath. I witnessed it yesterday.
Ooh, whoa.
Balloon fact.
Fact. Group 9 is having a ton of fun in lacrosse class.
Fact.
Fact. Fact.
Fact. Finish fact. Finish fact from group 5. Angry Birds, the game, not just upset birds, is from Finland.
Ooh.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's right.
Group 5.
Finland. Yes.
Finish fact of the day.
Finish
group
fact.
13 has a fact.
Fact.
A shark.
Shark fact.
Can grow a tooth in 24 hours.
No way.
That's a shark teeth fact.
Rah.
And soccer submitted this fact. Ants never sleep.
Hmm.
I wonder how this is.
So many facts. Well done. Well done, campers.
That was a very large
fact. An exact corner of facts.
It could have been.
The fact corner's getting full.
That was a fact corner. Submit your facts on the news forum. We love to hear them.
Sports. God, my head hurts.
Update.
So many facts.
What a catch!
She scores!
Yeah! This is SportsCenter.
The news you have all been waiting for, yes.
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 United States women's national soccer team. Again, striker Abby Wambach was the star once more, rising at the far post to break a 1-1 deadlock. Not dreadlock.
Not dreadlock.
With that, although it was a headed goal in the second half as the Americans...
Things were getting a bit hairy then.
Scraped pass.
Scraped it.
The French team. So they will advance now. It was 3-1 score, and they will advance
wow.
now to play versus Japan, who beat Sweden later
Japan.
In the day. Japan against on Sunday in the finals in Frankfurt.
Stick not with existentialism.
I can't
not Mönchengladbach. It will be in Frankfurt.
In Mönchengladbach.
Yeah, no, that was last game. Next game's in Frankfurt.
In Frankfurt, that's easier to say.
Yes.